shoulder. Johnson playing it in. Whelan! Ardila's mistake and it's rush, and now it's Galvish. He's onside. Is this the decisive moment? It's played for Whelan, and he's done it again. That's astonishing, the first time he's ever played at Wembley, and he's got two on the goal.
Whelan
again. A brilliant goal by Ronnie Whelan.
No foul by Walk, but Lee kept going. It's Whelan. Ronnie Whelan arriving at the right time.
Shot struck Macari. Kennedy. Whelan. And again, Whelan scored it. Brilliant goal. Ronnie Whelan has scored the second for Liverpool.
Oh yes, Ronnie Whelan.
Oh, it's gone in. It's been followed in. It's 1-1, Ronnie Whelan. Alan Knight couldn't quite get to it, and it rolled back along the goal line. And Liverpool have equalised.
Enjoying the second chance that West Ham are giving him. But maybe a second chance for Liverpool. Whelan!
Finding Lee, a good little knock back in to Souness. And the shot comes to Whelan. 2-1.
Miller's header. It's going to come to Whelan. And Whelan makes it 3-1. And that is the championship.
On for Whelan. He's cleared a run on goal. Kadamidic out. And Whelan has scored.
Gillespie. Dalglish to Rush.
Gillespie and Ronnie Whelan!
Gillespie with Whelan to his left. And Johnston against the bar. And Rush was perhaps confused by Johnston. It's Whelan who shoots and it's in. From Whelan.